Oh, a door. Oh, that's what that's for.
Random scan failed. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
What is the bot doing? What? So have you played the game through once? No, I have not. I have not played through the game once. This is my first time playing.
Retinal scan failed. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Oh. Alright. Oh, where did
this
we get
this bastion of advanced thoughts attracts the scientific community and is considered humanity's brain trust.
Alright. I mean, I'm going in circles right now.
Weaponizing demons for all.
Gotta look at the map here. This map confuses me. I don't know. I'm just gonna keep walking in circles. I prefer it. Can't go this way. Have we been here? See anything in this room. Gotta be a purpose of this room, right? No? No? Oh god. Just clip through the wall there. Oh my god, Devil King, please! Yeah, the bot. Yeah. Bot seems to be working as usual. Does anyone's head hurt, like, playing this game a lot? Like, my head is kind of, like, from just moving really fast, I guess? I don't know. Does anyone feel that way, or am I crazy? If you think I'm crazy, press 1. If you think that your head hurts 2, then press 2.
The ARC is the birthplace of several breakthrough fields, including BFG development.
Oh, I don't know where to go! Guys, just tell me. I give up. Should we test fire again? I don't know, man! This game isn't telling me what to do. Maybe we should go in here and get shot. In a room, there's a corpse? And how have I not found it? I mean, I've been to all the rooms, I thought. Devil King, you finished this game twice? Damn. Alright, we're looking for a body. Looking for corpses in all the wrong places. Looking for corpses. Looking for corpses in all the wrong places. I mean, I saw a body here, but this body is not really... doesn't want to let us use it. This is the only body I found. You think attack? Did anybody type 1 or 2? Alright, well,
Weaponizing demons.
I don't see a body, guys. I've been to all the 3 rooms multiple times. Like, I don't know what you may do, guys. I went to the door and I got access denied.
Retinal scan failed. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required. Retinal scan failed. Access denied.
Recourse is in the ceiling. Required. Oh, is this it? I would feel dumb if that was it. I don't see any other bodies, guys. Alright, ready? We're gonna try this again.
Attracts the brightest minds in the scientific community and is considered humanity's brain trust.
Okay, there is no body in this room. There is nobody in this room, guys. You see anybody? I think it might be bugs. Check the roof? Why would the body be in the roof?
The ARC is the
bird. Does anybody know? Ah. Okay, that was not there. Because we've been here 50 billion times. What's up, Chalky? CK, what is a straw poll? You don't have to be so rude. Like, you just like gracefully put his eye in front, you know? You don't have to like shove it in there.
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning.
Right, give me that gun.
Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Activating laser security.
Well, that's a troll. What's up, Rubber Llama? Well, we just got freaking trolled.
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm just gonna hide in this little corner here.
Activating laser security system.
How many times is a laser show? Kind of stuck in this corner right now. Oh my god, if I miss and died. Oh god, if I would have missed and died. I already got a devil, no need to backseat. I'm pretty good at puzzles. We got a BFG, guys. Yeah, I got it, guys. It's okay, I can figure things out on my own, guys. Can access by pressing T. All right. I like how we go from that gun to like this gun. It's like, oh. No, guys, it's obviously big French fry gun, guys. Big French fry gun. Run for the hills! Hey, let's put these explosive barrels down.
And a lot more!
$25 from Rubber Llama for the kids. Thank you so much, Rubber. I will write that down. The best way to donate to St. Jude is definitely through the St. Jude link, because that way your donation will be tax deductible. So just as a future notice, but thank you so much, Rubber. I will write that down. Thank you so much for that. And that unlocks another roulette game, guys. So the mods are gonna run another game of roulette. For the keys! Thank you so much, Rubber. Can we get the hearts in check, guys? The banana firing game. What's up, Tummy? A big fragging gun. Why can't we go this way? Oh, we gotta push the button. A big friendly giant. Oh, Jesus. Okay. You know what? You know, it's alright. It's not like really that great or anything. It's okay. Wow, look at all the roulette players. Good luck, guys. Good luck at the game.
Demonic presence at top safety level. Lockdown in
the first Doom I played, I mean, this is, I guess, not technically the first Doom I played. Like, I think as a kid I played Doom, but it's not like I really remember it, so. This is, I guess, you know, we'll call it the first Doom I played. Cookie's spinning black now. Aldad, are you spinning black? It's been black the past, like, 3 or 4 times. I don't know what that is. Should I? XD. XD. Oh, you don't, Eldado. Actually, okay, there's a power-up quad damage, nice. I really don't want to accidentally get that. It's kind of in the way. All right, here we go. Thank you. god, look at that. Scared the crap out of me. Oh no, that's bad. That's no bueno. Oh, the console thing is going to be the death of me. Damn you, console. Damn you, console. What is this? What is this? Damn you, console. Damn you, console. Alright, time for quad damage. Give me that! No! They're in my quad damage! Damn it! I'm dead. Go! Move! Move! Why won't you move? My god! Oh my god, the console's- guys, somebody tell me how to stop that from happening. Please, it's driving me crazy. Like, every time I want to throw a nade, it, like, if you tilt the middle mouse button, it pulls up the stupid console. It's driving me nuts, guys. I can't. Oh my god, we just like wasted 10 minutes running around with a stupid console thing and then my character won't move. Hoax the game? I'm not trying to hoax the game. What's up, Necron? I'm not pushing it, guys. You don't understand. Like, I literally, you tap the middle mouse button and it comes up. Like I'm tapping the edge of it instead of like pushing directly straight down. It's so annoying. Damn you, counsel louder. I gotta do this part again. I can't use- there's no key binding in the settings. There's no key binding settings, guys. Change it in Razer Synapse? Remove the middle mouse button. Alright, I'll just take it out with the mouse.
Demonic presence at top safe level.
Wow, that was some potato. There's nothing wrong with my mouse. Oh, I think that's armor. All right, I'll try to do that after today's stream then. I'll disable it in my Razer settings. Driving me crazy. Every time I want to throw a grenade. All right, we gotta do this for 10 minutes again. You know what? Let's see if we can do any upgrades before we do this. Still gotta do that. The stun bomb. Yes. Yes. Longer stun. Yes. Yeah. Chain stun. Ooh. What's up, Mac? It's a wispy. Oh, is it wispy? Oh, okay. Gotta keep moving, gotta keep moving. I gotta upgrade my armor. Ah, they didn't run. Damn it! Stop running from my nades! Bad name placements! Okay, this is bad. Oh my god, you don't give up, do you? Okay, I don't know how my health went down so fast. Out of nowhere. Yeah, I get it. I'm dead. Oh. Good night, Duel. I know. I was saving the BFG for the giant big dudes that come later. I didn't think I was gonna die that quick. I don't know where my health went. It sucks because, like, the little guys, they're just, like, little pests. Like, they don't have much health, but they really take out your own health. Oh, gotta do this part again. Really? He stole your arm. Okay.
Demonic presence will not save you. Lock them.
Okay. Why are you hitting yourself? What am I saving it for? The big guys. It was right after those guys went, but I don't know, man. I guess I'll just use it next time. I didn't know my health was that low. Like, I went from a low health warning to being dead instantly. Alright. Alright, this is a tough area. We got this. So does it respawn, or there's another one, okay. Alright. What was your final thoughts on Uncharted? Excellent game. Definitely worth the buy. It's so much fun. It's definitely like one of my favorite games, honestly. It was really, really good. And the story was great too. It's a Banton. Willoughby and got you here? That's awesome. Welcome to the stream. Oh, right. There's only one guy to start. More BFG ammo. Right there.